the advice I would give them would be that it may be nerve-wracking at first, but as you continue on, it'll be easier and you just have to be patient and stick with it.